To use the toaster, make sure that it's plugged in and the switch is on. Remove the cover, load the bread inside. Push this lever down right here. Twist this knob for browning control. To cancel, just twist it all the way to the left. To remove crumbs, pull this one right here out, put it back. Once you're done, remove the plug from the socket and turn off the switch.